is someone from Scooby-Dooby-Doo. She is very creepy. If you want to see how she can be, then I will show you right now. This Rubik's Cube is also very fun to play with. You can use it for lots of fun things. Like right now, I'm going to do something. Look now, it is different. And now, it is back to normal. See, it is back to normal. Thank you for looking at my weird stuff.